modified the previous two races here that I used up too much early, and so I want to just back off a little bit, make sure I've got a lot left when this one happens here. And he kind of adopted the Welch line there into that turn.